Hey guys, what's up? It's True PC King here. This is Emily is Away 2, and it's $4.99 on Steam. And I think I've played the first one of this, but I don't remember it. It's like a story-based game. Oh, I can change the settings now. Oh, there we go. That didn't change. Okay. It's still capturing. What was this? Sounds. Emily, who is Emily? My mother would say she's everyone. Every girl and every boy, every person. Okay. Indexing. Yeah. That one's red. Why wouldn't I? Personal profile. Monkey. I bet that you look good on the dance. Oh. Is this a spam mail? What does this do? I can change to red. Uh-oh. Harry Potter. Don't be normal. Is this my bio? I don't even know. Hello. Gonna make this red and black too. Press keys to type the message? Yes. Wah! That's actually cool. Not much. I feel like I'm typing fast. Just chilling, about to paint. Why is red not an option? Turquoise. Speaking of colors, like your new scheme. Is that about the red and black? I spent a lot of time on them. I don't think I need the mouse, for now at least. Actually, no, I do. So how's your semi growing? Awesome. Can I change colors mid... Uh-oh. Video games. Awesome. You can use one... Oh, sweet. School sucks. I'm just gonna spam whatever 2 is, and actually maybe not. I'm not reading what they're saying. Probably should. More video games. I'm assuming they said music? Yeah. Are you excited? Punk rock. It's pretty neat. Wait, wasn't I already this person's friend? I can't wait to see census fail. Nope. Exposed. Ooh. Oh, it actually links. Wow. They actually have like their own website set up. That's cool. Not gonna play much of it because I don't actually know if it's copyrighted. Well, that's cool. It's all right. I bet you that song will actually, if I listen to it, I'll probably actually end up liking it. It's pretty neat. Speaking of infos, I don't think I've looked. What? It's my favorite song. I've got the lyrics in. What? Huh? I'm guessing that's the lyrics. Wait, what? Speaking of infos, I don't think I've looked at yours. I just updated it. Did I? Which one's me? That's not it. This is me? Can I edit it? Man, I know my friends are. They were supposed to pick me up like half an hour ago. But probably dead. Oof. I'm gonna actually try typing it. I'm sure they're still coming. We're supposed to go to my friend's house and party. Nope. What? Okay, that's not gonna work. It doesn't tell me what the actual sentence is. I should probably start getting stuff together. Dun dun dun. I'm just gonna say three. We can keep talking, I just need some stuff. I should bring a movie. Wanna help? Sure. Gonna go with number three. Oh, that's not fair. Well, technically Final Destination 3 has 3 in it, so Final Destination 3. I know, right? It's so bad it's good. I don't actually know about it, but sure. Did they actually release a Final Destination 4? Like comedy. Oh yeah, I guess horror is definitely me. Ugh. Not a fan. That's pretty neat. Just go real dark real fast. Why is that a sound? Has signed in. Howdy. Oh, is this the main character? What's up? Just talking to people. They're late because Steve had to get the alcohol. Good job, Steve. Video games. Oh, I can use the tab key. Sweet. He's only 20, but he got a fake ID. Whoa. I bet that's handy. Cool beans. I played games like all this morning. I'll go with three. Yeah, I'll give him your screen name. Oh man. Wow, they ended up with a lot. Okay. LOL, that's hilarious. The Sims 2. When did this game come out? Came out in 2017. Pretty solid choice. I haven't played The Sims in a while. I wonder if I own The Sims on Steam. I might make a video about it and post it tomorrow. This weekend should be fun, but my friends are ditching me. Oof. I can see why. Should I just be real mean? Really, I'm just a sucker for any RPG-ish games. First-person shooter. They're going on a road trip. Re-up. I'll just type. Oh, Counter-Strike. Could help you learn. They get some, you could do it. Yeah, maybe hang out just like us. Sure. I'll try it out at some point. What? Oh, there was another message that I didn't read clearly. So that was my morning, then I just hung out at Jeff's house. That's pretty neat. Not really into the same movie, right? But we could get a group together and do something else. Sounds good. Ugh. What? It actually got super boring, so I left. Oh. Well, clearly I got boring, so I left. Just finished packing. I'm gonna head out. Goodbye. I don't know what button I actually pressed. I pressed goodbye. Why does it make that sound? It's okay, he was just doing... What? Oh. I'm glad... Oh, I pressed 2. I was thinking. How our group of friends has stayed together like all of high school. That's pretty neat. I'm surprised I haven't managed to hit my end recording keybind. Let's just stay friends, sure. Do you know the band Snow Patrol? Chasing Cars? I think I know that song. Kind of murdered that one. Oh, I'm gonna get a link, I'm assuming. There it is. Why are they all 5 minutes? Oh, I played too long of that, probably. RIP. I like this. I bet you this guy's gonna message me now. It's perfectly timed. I know, I love the headlights. I kinda wanna watch the song now. Oh yeah, like the punk musical festival. Yeah. Oh, I was wrong. Oh god, that's so pink. Random. Do I click it? Don't believe everything you read on the internet. Abraham Lincoln. Wait, what? Oh, never mind. Punk rock. Cool beans. Sure thing. song's pretty good. Wait, what actually is my bio? Oh. Okay, never mind. Oh, did someone just enter? Quick, I need your help coming up with a good excuse. Jeff wants to hang out. Whoa. Stupid Jeff. That's a very helpful excuse. Doesn't sound fun. Nope. Cool beans. So what's your plans? Talk on the internet. Either way. Rip, that's twice I've done that. I've chose the wrong game. Sure, I guess. Yes, you better. Getting kind of late. Oh, three. I don't know what time it is. Goodbye. Hey, I got an achievement. Summer of 06. Oh, that's cool. I already did a chapter. Type assist. Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Bye!